In the second term, your parents will say, well done. Children, here see the situation that after getting poor performance in the first term, you improved by your hard work in the second term. What will your parents say? Yes, your parents will appreciate you by saying, well done. Friends, we saw that in this activity, how we use such type of expressions in our daily routine life. And this type of expressions of appreciation and inspiration make person better. Children, in the whole world, each person needs praise and appreciation. And children, if you use this type of word in your daily routine life, you will get best result. So children, keep using this type of expression in your day-to-day life. Now children, we will meet in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.